Philip Hines, also just 19, leads this Great Britain team off. Jason Kenny and Sir Chris Hoy.
Well, they've changed their lineup, it appears.
It looks like.
And now Hoy's going to ride third wheel, so it's the same. My apologies. Philip Hines.
0.277 a second. The British in front, and it's Chris Hoy down the back straight. Can he create history on the boards at the Olympic Velodrome? It's Chris Hoy aiming for a fifth gold medal, and Britain have won a new world record, 42.6 seconds. And Chris Hoy adds to the legend. Three gold medals in Beijing, one in Athens.
Head track coach Dave Brailsford will be amongst the officials for Team GB. There's Prince William and his wife Catherine.